Jack gets chipped to center. Enstrom backpedals deep. Chased by Dubois. Able to knock it away. Sedlak from a sharp angle. He scores! Sending it off Mason and into the net. Dubois sets up the play, winning that battle in the corner. And it's finished up there by Sedlak.
Another story of redemption, because this line has played well all night, and they get matched up against Ehlers, Scheifele, and Wheeler, which they can handle. And that line gets a goal against this line. They get back out there. How about Dubois on the forecheck? Great strength, great will to stay on the puck, and then Sedlak tries to feed Dolpe. Doesn't quite get there, but it goes past Mason in the back of the net. Good job. Big smiles on the bench. Boy, you got to love the way this team is playing right now, Jeff.